Our undercover operatives successfully smuggled him here earlier today. It's the most dangerous operation we've ever mounted. They're brave men. But I must warn you, he's not the same person you knew as a child.
What do you mean?
He's, how can I put it? Stuck. We're hoping that you can help clear away his cobwebs.
I don't understand.
I came to your world to find you, Alice, because we need your help.
Only you can wake him, Alice.
So everything that we had was about my dad?
It wasn't an act, Alice. I really do love you, but you have to understand your father holds the key to our future.
I don't believe this. So you have been lying to me this entire time?
Well, would you have believed him if he had told you the truth?
I don't know. Maybe.
You're right. I should have been more honest, but I can't turn back the clock. Please, Alice. Will you help us?
Alice, our world depends on it.
Who's this?
It's me, Daddy.
Another one of your tricks, Jack Hart?
Don't you know your own daughter?
A daughter.
You left when I was a kid.
The White Rabbit kidnapped you many years ago, and the doctors adjusted you to work in the laboratory.
We've missed you so much. Mom tries not to show it, but...
Mom?
Carol. Your wife.
You really think this charade is going to turn me against the Queen?
Don't you remember anything?
I remember my work at the Institute. Bioreductive enzymes, chemically induced synesthesia, shadow theory...
What about your family? Our little yellow house?
I live... I lived... alone in an apartment.
Ray. You remember him. Your friend with the boat.
What is the point of all this?
Grapefruit and wheat germ. That's what you'd like for breakfast. And on Sundays, sometimes we would go to that brunch place in Waverly, and you would throw chickpeas at the ducks.
Your mother will be very upset when she hears about this, Jack.
You don't even know who I am.
Don't cry, Jellybean.
Jellybean? Is that your special name for Alice?
That's what you used to call me. And when our cat, Dinah, died, you held me in your arms for a whole hour. Remember? Rocking me? Remember this?
What is it?
It's your watch. You always wore it.
I've never worn a watch. We We don't need them here.
It's kind of broken, but it never really kept good time anyway, and you didn't seem to mind.
Inside the city. Excuse me, you aren't that difficult to track.
Are you all right?
They kidnapped me. Tried to turn me against the queen with some hogwash about being this girl's father.
You're gonna break your mother's heart.
Well, well, well. The mysterious caterpillar. Apprehended at last. You realize this brings an end to the resistance. Finally and forever.
Suits out there, but if we let him get to the casino, there's gonna be a whole lot more. We have to take him now.
Are you serious?
Yes. We've got surprise on our side, and we've got horses. You see the bottleneck over there? If I go in swinging and keep the suits busy for a few seconds, that might give you just enough time to get in there, grab Alice and gallop away.
Bottleneck? Swinging?
I'm gonna need a sword.
No, I...
Okay. Can't. Show me what knives are made of.
Yes.
This is it. You ready? One. Two.
Got the canary. Oh, you look radiant, my peach. And dare I say, young you too.
I'm going to wear it for at least an hour before you clever suits whisk it away to reopen the glorious looking glass and kickstart that wonderful economy of ours. Then I want it back right away, you hear?
Loud and clear, Mom. Loud and crystal clear.
What is she doing in that thing?
She's a contaminant.
Of what?
Jack.